Thank you. Yeah. day right there, Samantha. Can I get everybody's smile here?
teach.
Beautiful, isn't it?
Well, when she gets done, you guys can look through there, okay?
Yourself.
What's that? Yeah.
Nice. Yeah.
Who done that?
Cool.
Thank you.
sitting closer to the announcer. The announcer's table. It's probably the closest that I've been to it in my time.
Goes back to one.
Green and purple.
Once he blocks the guy, he's got the runners down the field. He's got to go with him. The guy looks like a giant compared to him, but he ain't going nowhere.
I noticed that too. It's like here's Chris, and here's these two big guys on both sides of him.
Good job, offense!
Next to those bleachers.
Taking them big guys and knocking them backwards.
brought down by number 50 and number 22 for the Hornets.
Start walking so you can have the cooler ready for him? After this play?
After a touchdown.
Yeah, I pulled in here and it's like, what the heck? Buses and people and traffic jam, couldn't find a parking spot. It's like, holy cow, what's going on here? It's like, this isn't for the football game, is it?
That's what I was wondering when I pulled in. How many games I got going on here?
Yeah. Then TJ says, I see a Tri-County bus, Mom. How come we didn't take the bus? I was like, okay, there's got to be something going out, else going on.
Think they'll get it?
Kids are coming out of the swamp.
That's got to piss some bigger kids off that Chris is up against. They probably think, they get up there, probably think, eh, easy.
Go, Dad.
Go hit him hard, TC!
Only thought you could do with a word of advice on shooting, man.
You're losing your laundry, Mr. Fairways.